Ya, güey.
En sí, among the
three. Y number a little bit. Also, the pyramid mover is very useful. The five-story building is the flagship of Qatar Museum. It is transforming the city of Qatar into a cultural capital of the Middle East. Inside the museum, you can find the auditorium, exhibition galleries, library, gift shop, you can find the ATMs and currency. Africa and India. Today the army uses for tools around it. Each country hosts the emir and selected ministers. The piece of the gentleman that you can see on your left hand side of the building, on cars or everywhere in Qatar, as a sign of support for his rule, is the ruler of Qatar, His Highness Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad Al Thani. He gained his power on June 25, 2013, at the young age of 23. As of now, he is the youngest monarch in the Arab region. He is the 8th ruler in Qatar, and he speaks English, French, and Arabic. And we are now entering the West Bank. First tower that you can see on your left hand side, called the Al-Bida Tower. It was built in 2009. It stands 215 meters to 1.5. The blue tower next is the World Trade Center, the headquarters of Qatar Petroleum, the state-owned company that is running the oil and gas industry in Qatar. It was designed also by the French architect Jean Rodin, who designed the Qatar Machine Museum. One of the most iconic hotels is the Pyramid Shooter building on your right hand side, Sheraton Hotel, first building in this area. Also, the first is stainless steel door rooms, my restaurant, which is located on the wall. It's also hot. Business district, where you can find many government establishments, the 5-star hotels, luxury shopping malls, and the corporate offices. You can see the National Bank of Qatar, inspired by the Empire Building in Manhattan, in New York. While on your left hand side, the blue one, called the Tornado Tower, shaped like a cylinder, a prime example of high rise skyscraper in Doha, with a height of 200 meters where it combines Canada, Australia, and Portugal. While on your right hand side, that is the Doha Exhibition and Convention Center, then at the top, the arches serves also as a gateway to Lusail City ahead of us. Lusail City is the first smart city in Qatar where you can find the largest stadium final match. A regional and global beacon of cultures and Qatar's focal point for multicultural activities such as concerts, fashion shows, art, educational events, photography. This area
It is the first land available for single ownership by foreign nationals. It is the same as the series.